Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to King Arthur, the role-playing game. Last time Sir Kay went up into the forest, met the Smiling Prince, the unseelie leader, and he did that shit. He rescued the children. Now Sir Mark is going to check out this adventure that, oh man, was probably told to us like 10 to 20 episodes ago about some hermit man who is a warning for us. The hermit of Harrow Hill has a message for you about a terrible vision he saw, but first you have to find this strange man. We're going to send King Mark, Sir Mark, because he has better adventuring and fighting skills. I don't know if they're good enough. I hope they are. This is the village where the hermit was last seen. You walk towards the local church, where you see a group of traveling minstrels and jesters bustling around the town square, bustle bustle, setting their tents up. The lads are staring at them. I walk into the church and ask about the hermit. You meet a priest at the gate. "The hermit is not here anymore," he says. "He went to Tamwell when he heard you were there. He wanted to talk to you about the visions of an impending cataclysm. He seemed quite troubled. We tried to keep him here, but he wouldn't stay." "Surely, church dude, you could have kept him here somehow." "The hermit lived in seclusion, allowed only Pater Ambrose to visit him. Even Ambrose couldn't force him to stay. However, he promised to send us a messenger pigeon as soon as he arrived at Tamwell. Since it has not come, I fear the hermit never reached his destination."
Let's go talk to Ambrose. I'm guessing that's Ambrose.
"All I know is that he kept preaching about Judgment Day and an impending cataclysm, and insisted that the Empire was in great peril."
As you talk, you notice a young lad trying to sneak up you and eavesdrop on the conversation. Let's try and catch the young man. You pretend you haven't noticed him. Seeing that, he decides to come closer. When he lets his guard down for a moment, you grab him. I'm not going to rough him up. Sir Mark wouldn't do that. Sir Kay might. I'll scare him, though, and question him why he was lurking around. "Why you lurking around, young child?" You scare the lad badly, and he realizes he has no choice but to tell you. As it turns out, a band of brigands in the woods plans to rob you. He was sent to spy on you. It looks like you have to keep your eyes open if you don't want to be surprised. Alright, I'm going to go talk to the leader of the jesters. Maybe they saw the hermit.
Yeah, dude, I saw a monk in ragged clothes with a scrawny beard, just like the one you told me about. Happened we were in Oxford Town. A lot of oxes there. Maybe you should ask the seer. He sees things. You talk to him, too.
Alright, thanks, dude. I'm going to go find the seer.
Ambush! Among the tents, two armed brigands jump in front of you. Fortunately, you expected the attack, thus they couldn't surprise you. You cut down the first attacker almost immediately, but you hear others approach you from behind. "Sir Mark the Brave will fight these bastards." Since you are fully aware of the trap, you finish off this miserable lot easily. That's Sir Mark cutting their heads off. And he's going to continue on his way to the city, and he's tired. "Oh, I killed so many people today. That's hard on my back. If I have a wife, she'll have to..." Is he married? I don't know. I don't remember if I married him off. I should probably worry more about that. You finally meet the seer and ask him about the hermit.
"Yes, I spoke to him while I was in the town of Oxford. He looked quite out of place there. He said he was going on to Tamwell."
"Everybody tells me that! But he never arrived! Something must have happened between Oxford and Tamwell. Can't you see, old man, seer?"
I might be able to find out what happened, but I'll need a scrying ball. It's a crystal ball, an artifact of the Welsh wizards. If I'm not mistaken, the monks have one in the church among their treasures, gathered from local ruins."
I'm going to go talk to the high priest. I know I can use my adventure thing to sneak, but Sir Mark is not going to go steal from the church. He's a good Christian knight. Now, if it's Sir Wayne, maybe it would be different.
"Sir Wayne, the motherfucking insane!
Let's go talk to the high priest about the crystal ball." Oh, I don't remember what this guy's voice was.
"Well, we do have a strange artifact here, a pagan relic from ancient times, and yes, it is a ball made of crystals, but you know, I'd rather not let it out of my hands."
We don't have 500 food to offer, as you can see, our people ate it all. I'm going to try and persuade him that I'll just offer him 500 gold pieces.
"Very well, you can have it, but I beg you to bring it back once you found out what you seek.
I paid you $500 for this magic ball. I'm gonna keep it, thank you. I'm gonna go back to the seer." Oh, now I forgot his voice.
"Great, my friend, I see that you have a crystal ball. For 500 gold pieces, I'll reveal what happened to the hermit you seek."
I just gave my 500 gold pieces to that other guy. I have no choice. You'll get nothing. If you don't say what I want to know, I'll kill everybody. Sir Mark doesn't normally do this, but apparently after being attacked by brigands and spending all the money we have left in the treasury, he's out of patience.
So be it. Just don't hurt anybody.
The seer peers into the crystal ball after a while, says, on the road from Tamwell to Northampton, the creatures of the sea attacked the hermit and took him into the forest to the north. You must find their camp before they kill him.
Alright, I'll return the crystal ball to those assholes at the church. It's only because Sir Mark is like a really good Christian dude. The priest is really glad that you are true to your word and return the crystal ball. Forgot an L there, writers. Seeing your dire wounds, he orders one of the younger priests to prepare a concoction of rare herbs that soon heal your wounds. Let's search for the Sealy camp to find and free the hermit. You leave town to search for the mysterious hermit of Harrow Hill. It looks like you'll have to venture deep into the forest of the fairy lords to find him, and it's not going to be an easy task. We lost some gold, got some to rightful, and got more experience. So let's click on here and look at our rightful. We're way up here in rightful now. That doesn't help us with spells. We're getting closer to the art of governing, plus reign for all heroes. That'd be good. Advanced theories. Camelot grants 10 more research points per season. Kick ass. It's a good thing we've been rightful. Well, Sir Mark, where's the other mission? Is it there? Heard birds. Oh, I don't see the other mission. So it's somewhere up in here? We gotta, like, go in there and find it? That seems like a bad idea. Fuck. I need a moment to contemplate things. I really want to do this mission over here and pick up Sir, Dragonette. Wait, why did we have to go up here? I don't even remember why we talked to that old man. We were supposed to rescue the hermit so he could warn us about some shit.
Ready to serve.
All right, Sir Mark, you're gonna head north.
On my way.
You won't get where I want you to go this turn. There's another mission right here.
Yes, my lord.
Did you stop marching?
Yes, my king.
Okay, you went as far as you could.
Yes, my liege. On my way.
Merlin returns. Oh, we can't do that. Sir Kay can't get close enough. And Sir Balin, or Sir Bedivere, I don't think has a big enough army to do that. Actually, I might send Sir Kay back. His army might need to be fixed up a little bit. Hungry soldiers. I know they're hungry.
Yes, my lord.
All right. They need food. All right, we're going to actually go see Merlin. Merlin returned. The legendary wizard Merlin disappeared in the chaos when you pulled the sword from the stone. He was gone for a long while, but he returned visiting you in strange dreams. He's like, I'm watching you. He told you to send a knight with a strong army. Well, Sir Kay has our strongest army, I guess, as long as Sir Percival and Sir Gareth are in it. So I guess we'll try it.
War is coming! The formerly pagan Saxons are now devoted Christians, but Wales has returned to the old faith. Arthur's growing realm lies just between these two ruthless kingdoms. He can ally with one or fight with both. I strongly advise him to ally with Wales.
Merlin, I don't want to. That was good Arthurine. I don't want to.
But this is not a war of the south, as Britannia itself is in turmoil. Even on the cold northern seas where darkness reigns, on the Isle of Orkney, has got a new queen, pirates, monsters, and warlocks serve her, and she wants to reach out and speak to the Druids of Wales.
What is this warlock doing here, Merlin?
Queen Morgacy sent a warlock to Ryons, the King of Wales. This man has useful knowledge to offer the Druids there. You must not underestimate the Druids. They made Ryons, formerly a chieftain, into a king. And with the help of the Witch Queen, they will gain more arcane secrets.
Secrets.
Fuck.
How could you possibly know this, Merlin?
I am Merlin, and I know everything that others want to keep secret. I know what kind of underwear you wear, and it's sexy. The Druids will meet the warlock of Morgazi at Dinas Emery's. Carry the word to young Arthur that he should strike first to avoid his future enemies becoming friends. Attack the envoy of Orkney.
Merlin, I thought you were supposed to be good. You really seem to be, like, trying to encourage us to start a war.
A Welsh army will be stationed near the place of the meeting. If you avoid confrontation with them, they will let you fight your own battle. I'll take care of it. While you're battling with the warlock, I'll visit the court of King Ryan's and convince him to ally with Arthur.
Old man, you're trying to get us into wars we don't need to be a part of. I do not want to have any part of the schemes of the Welsh court. Merlin's face betrays only a hint of anger, but still makes you shudder. You blink and you are alone in a sudden mist. When it begins to fade, you realize you didn't have a choice. The land is not familiar and ahead of you. Like a dark cloud, the army of Orkney approaches. Fuck you, Merlin! Fuck you!
Attack!
The giants? Giants, giants. Viking archers. Viking berserkers. You know, Merlin, I said I don't want to fight these guys. And you're like, you're gonna do it anyway! Merlin, you're an asshole. Seriously, man. Nice bra. That's gotta be cold. Damn it, Merlin. Getting us involved in wars I don't want to. Wow, there's not even victory locations. I don't know what that means. I haven't seen a battle like that before, I don't think. Alright, here goes nothing. Where's the enemy? Okay, form up battle line. Form up the archers behind you. Cavalry, you get up on the left flank, I guess. Do they see no victory locations? What's it matter? Stupid ass Merlin. I didn't want to fight. What's that? Holy shit! Fucking giants and shit, man! Hell, you asshole, Merlin. You motherfucking asshole. Damn it, Merlin. Seriously, man. Damn it. Alright. Battle line, form up.
Archers.
If there's any advantage we have... Hopefully we can make the enemy come to us. I don't like this stupid fog shit. I don't like that they'd be running downhill at us. Hopefully the archers can't shoot further, but... Can we use Dragon's Breath on them? Oh, we're not close enough to. That might be worth using on these guys, I don't know. I kinda hope it is, but... Somebody already by us? An enemy? Who the fuck were those guys? Wargs? Apparently we hit them! Archers, where are you going? Archers, no, no, no. Archers, get back here. Don't run from protection. Fucking idiots. Good, we drew first blood apparently though on their wargs. I don't know if that's their scouts or what. Man, giants. Here they come. I'm glad Percival's here. Because he's with the dream team of Sir Kay and Sir Gareth. We're just gonna wait. We're gonna keep our stamina up, hopefully, by not moving. Let them march all the way over here and wear their asses out. Here come the wargs again! Come on, bow guys, you should be able to shoot them, they're just wolves. Kelver, you pull in here a little bit. Archers, can you start shooting at these guys? I don't know if they're within range or not. Oh no, this is the range, I guess? Yeah, come on, once they get in range, just fucking fuck these guys up. Start shooting, please? 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 Okay, don't. I guess we'll just have our guys kill the dogs. What are you bowmen doing? No, what are you doing, you idiots? Oh, you fucking idiots. There. Stay back here and shoot at range at things. Don't run up and attack the dog. Where are you? Oh, no. Now they're freaking out because I put the run away from things. They're like, oh, no, it's doggies. Oh, fuck. Here comes the rest of the army. All right. Percival, use Dragon's Breath on... Oh, shit. No, no, no. Dragon's Breath. Oh, that's not good enough. Ah, fuck. Magic. Use that. Percival, use Dragon's Breath on those guys. Apparently that didn't work as well as I'd hoped. Neither of them did, really. Okay, army, reform. Oh, shit, like that.
Archers.
What the hell happened to my archers? How did they die? Oh, they used magic on us. Fuck. Damn it. Stupid ass leader of their magic. Sir Gareth, get these assholes. Oh, Sir Percival, use your cloud of shadows on these guys. Yeah, fuck up those archers. Get them back for what they did to us. Sir Gareth, you use it right there on all of those guys. They want to use magic on us, we'll give it right back to them. Yeah, look, that's down to 5 Vikings there. It decimated that other unit. That sucked though, man. They really, their magic fucked our guys up. So, Kate, can you, will your healing make any difference on the longbowmen? It probably won't bring the dead guys back. I could wish, but... Yeah, we did fuck up these arch units. They got 5 guys there, you left. 2. Oh, man, if we could hit the archers over here. Can you do that, Sir Gareth? They want to use Cloud of Shadows on us? We'll do it right back to them. Yeah, there we go. Just destroy these guys. Oh man, it decimated that unit over there. Percival, can you use that too? No? Use Dragon's Breath. Use it on these. Oh, did I hit the wrong guys? I wanted to hit the giants. Well, we did what damage we could. Not too happy about the giants coming down here. Archers, can you guys take some of these giants out? Are these giants? I don't really care which giants, just take some giants out and keep your range. There we go. This is gonna be bad. Alright, you guys, just go hit the giants. Everybody just attack giants. Knights, you come up and attack giants. And then archers, you just stand there. If you can get any attacks of opportunity on anyone, just go take them. Tell me those aren't cavalry. Nope. That's their leader there. Where are you guys going? Nope. Come back here. Just attack and kill these giants. We've got them outnumbered. We should be able to murder them, I hope. What are our bowmen doing? You guys even firing? I told you to just attack some of these guys. Do something, bowmen. You're being useless. Oh man, these giants I think are fucking us up. That's bad. Sir Kay, where are you? Oh, you're right in there. You're right in the ship, man. Fucking giants. Who the hell is giants? Thanks a lot, Merlin. You destroyed my best army. Are bowmen shooting these guys? Good, good, good. Yeah, shoot these guys. Kite them all over the place. And get these stupid giants dead. Oh, man. Are any of these units really damaged? All right, Sir Kay, why don't you heal those guys, the Sentinels? Oh, sweet, it's moving them up. I should pay more attention to that, the healing stuff. Oh, there's one giant left in this unit. Still two in that, that's bad. Kill some guys, there's the leader. What are our bowmen doing? We should be able to at least pull these guys away. Man, they fucked us up with their Cloud of Shadow spell. That thing is awesome. I don't like being on the receiving end of it, though. Yeah, come on, guys. Sir Kay. Look, there's Sir Kay fighting a giant. He's right there. You do it, Sir Kay. You kill this stupid giant. Oh, he's almost dead, too. Look at all our dead people. Yeah! Yeah, you run up there and get those other giants. Man, there's a lot of the enemy there. I don't like that. Oh, look there! Another giant fell! How the mighty have fallen! I don't like... I had an army. I lost most of my army because of freaking Merlin. Archers, are you attacking these guys? Just keep on fighting those guys. Shoot them and run away. Shoot them and run away. Keep them away from the main fighting. Oh, these giants are almost dead too. Well, one of them's almost. Wait, where are you guys going? You guys must have killed somebody. Stay up here in this fight. Yeah, we dropped some more giants. Come on, their enemy. Oops, their enemy. We're their enemy. Their leader is somewhere in here. I think it's that guy right there with the... Wait, maybe not. No, it's this guy here. Let's see, can we heal, and does anybody else need to be healed? Everybody else seems to be doing okay hit point, average hit point wise. What the hell, we'll heal these guys. Come on, take down their leader. If I find Merlin, I'm gonna go punch him in his cock. I mean, like, thanks a lot, Merlin, you dickweed. Wait, is there still a unit up there? What the hell is up here? Oh, shit, they still got giants up here? And archers? No, archer, stop. Stop, do not shoot into that pile of stuff. Do not be stupid. Do not shoot into where all our guys are. Come on, we've got to have these guys almost done. Huzzah, we did it! Right? Oh, I saw him in there. I wish it was a little easier to select the enemy. I'm glad they didn't bring their other giants and stuff to fight us that are up there. I think Sir Percival's magic regenerates. Some of our guys have regenerated, powers, but I don't remember, or items that regenerate their mana points, but I don't remember who it is that does. Maybe it wasn't Sir Percival? Hell if I remember. Ah, come on, get that last guy. Yeah! Okay, army, let's see who's left. Our army is really beat up now. Stupid fucking Merlin. Getting us involved in the issues of the Welsh court. Ruining my most beautiful army. Okay, there's archers. 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 Are archers that are still alive? Why don't you guys come up here? Well, except for this unit. You know what, this unit? You just stay there. You go hide in the woods by yourself. You're one guy. I don't want you to die. Then the rest of the army, come on up towards this hill. I'm not so worried about the archers. I'm worried about these giants that are left. I swear, though... Gonna nutshot Merlin when I see that idiot. But like, nice dress, idiot. Bam! Oh yeah, let's get the knights up here. We'll move the knights on the left flank. Fortunately, we don't have any more magic. No, I guess these guys don't have things that regenerate their health points. I'm sorry, their mana points. Okay, where are you archers at? Oh, okay, there you go. I better move the rest of the army forward, though, so that the archers aren't totally unprotected. That's probably a terrible place for them, but whatever. There you go, archers, rain down hell. Yeah, kill these guys. I think our archers might actually be better than theirs. Oh, nope. I was wrong, but we do outnumber them, so... Excellent. Archers, attack these guys. Here comes our awesome army. Unlike you guys' wiener loser army. Oh shit, oh shit. No. Yeah, stop. 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 Accidentally had my infantry on go fight whoever you want, however you want. Okay, Calvary, why don't you run these guys down? Oh no, no, giants! Don't do that! Let the archers do it. Yeah, let the archers shoot them from afar. Come on, one more Viking archer to kill. Yay! Everything's great. Archers, kill these stupid giants. Oh no, no, not you guys. Not the knights, sorry. Archers, can you shoot these guys? Yeah, rain down hell on these guys. Suck it, giants. New York Giants. New York Giants made it so that my team didn't go to the playoffs this year. Well, actually, it's because the Lions threw too many interceptions, that's why. What the hell attack is this, Giants? They're like, confuse them by running around like dorks! Where are you guys going? Oh, fuck it. Everybody just attack the Giants. Okay, one, infantry stop. Let the archers shoot them if they're just gonna run around like morons. Okay, knights, attack! Everybody attack! We'll just have the archers go backwards, I guess, keep them safe. Oops. Come on, attack these giants! Don't swing, don't hit my guys! That's mean. Don't be a dick. Yeah! I don't know if the giants surrender at that point. Damn you, Merlin! Fucking idiot old man. Oh, I want to punch him so hard in the face. I'm glad I didn't bring a different army. I think if I would have brought a different army, we would have lost even more. That's bad enough as it was. I didn't want to do that, Merlin. We got a lot of experience points. While you are surveying the aftermath of the bloody battle, a messenger arrives under the banner of the King of Wales. The envoy of the Welsh King Ryons is near, he says, so prepare to discuss matters with him. Oh. I know Merlin set this all up because he wants me to ally with the Welsh in the Old Faith, but Arthur is going to be a good Christian king. I don't want an alliance with Wales at all. In fact, I'm mad that Merlin put us in this situation. You survey the bloody battlefield with the corpses of the possible allies of Wales. You decide that you will not ally with Wales, and you'd rather try negotiating with the priests of the Christian faith. No alliance with Wales, but plus one to Christian. Man, this army's probably a little whooped, too. Are we at war with the Welsh? No. Can we get you back into a city?
On my way.
What about you, Sir Mark? You know what, Sir Mark? What's this bad one? Can you go there? Can you go into this? No, I don't want... Wait, how do I... Can I go to that one? I don't want war with him, but... Where's the quest? Like, that's how I get to be allies with the Saxon King. Which one's the Saxon King? I don't know. I guess I'll figure that out next time. I would have thought that is. Oh, maybe this guy is. Maybe this guy is over here. That might mean I have to fight one of my neighbors. I would guess that's how it's gonna go. I'll see y'all next time. Stupid fucking Merlin. Ah!